so long.
Is it harder to climb ladders when you've got a big chest?
Fee! Hostile spotted. Beginning combat.
My turn! Flames, javelin on my blade!
My turn.
There we go.
Okay.
Target box. It's my turn. Arcus activated.
Very well. Arcus activated.
Go! Arcus, act up!
Okay, safe for now.
That should suffice.
Turn.
Another lattice door.
There should be a mechanism to open it somewhere nearby.
Enemy sighted!
My
Take
turn!
Him out. Go! Go! Go!
Yeah! Yeah! Let's keep going!
here.
Very well.
Go!
Yeah!
Gleaming
go! This is it!
There.
Okay.
My turn! There! That's a chance!
My turn.
Go!
Okay.
Try not to overexert yourself.
Don't worry about me.
Treasure chest. Let's get this over with.
My turn. Arcus activate.
My turn.
My turn.
Arcus activate.
It's my turn. We should be safe now. Okay.
I'll handle this. How pathetic.
Making progress. Success.
Treasure chest.
Exhausted. It's gotta be the chest.
Fee, that's enough.
Honestly.
Can be overcome.
Fee?
What do you mean? Stand back.
What are you doing?
I know this smell.
Explain yourself, please.
Ignition.
What?
What? Done.
Done?
Did you?
Was that a bomb?
Portable high-powered explosive. Plasticity makes it handy for this kind of espionage work.
Explosive?
Where could you possibly have gotten such a thing?
Fee, I think at this point we have a right to know. What exactly is your background?
Rean!
The day of the entrance ceremony, I saw you dodging that trap floor the rest of us fell into. You're 2 years younger than us, yet you're physically no weaker at all. In fact, I'd say when it comes to combat situations, you seem almost like you're holding back.
Impossible.
Guess you got me. Before I came to the academy, I was a Jaeger. That's where I learned how to handle explosives and use my gun swords. That's all.
A Jaeger? I wasn't expecting that.
I've heard that term before. The best of the best mercenary outfits are known as Jaeger Corps.
Jaeger Corps are almost synonymous with the Grim Reaper. To think I'd be going to school with a Jaeger.
Me? A Reaper?
No, that's not... I spoke out of turn. I mustn't let prejudices get the better of me.
That's right. Knowing her past doesn't change who she is now.
Thanks for telling us, V. And I'm sorry for prying.
Not bothered. But we should hurry if we want to save Machias.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, let's press onward.
Looks like an underground prison, all right.
Indeed. It must be here somewhere.
Am I hearing things?
Machias!
And still in one piece by the sound of it.
What are you all doing here? There's no way the Provincial Army would just let me go. You didn't sneak in, did you?
We came in through the underground waterway.
I'll open the cell.
Going to... What the...
We'll explain when we have more time.
Yeah, right now we need to get away from here before we're caught.
As long as we can make it back to the city, we should be able to bluff our way out of any further trouble.
Right.
Thank you.
could resign myself to being stuck in there for a while. I must admit, though, I'm surprised you, of all people, would come to my aid.
I only came to get a glimpse at your tear-stained face. Plus, I thought this might be a good opportunity to pay back my father.
I see.
What? Voices? Damn. It's... Oh, Lord Eustace?
As much as I would love to praise you for a job well done... I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to take a short rest.
What?
Let's clean house!
Roger that.
Right!
Enemy sighted! Take them out!
Okay.
Very well.
If I hadn't been so careless, this would never have happened.
There wasn't much he could have done.
I'm just glad you're all right.
Two of them, and they're big.
And fast.
Hurry!
Great!
This is the worst day ever.
Surrounded.
They're very well trained.
Cats? No, dogs. They're like dogs.
Your family's army employs monsters like this?
No one ever told me.
They aren't going to let us past, are they?
They're smart for beasts.
So we'll just have to take him down.
Indeed. Bad dogs require stern discipline.
Time to wrap up this month's field study. Class 7, Group A, commence attack on the targets!
Alright!
Don't let it intimidate you!
This might actually be a challenge. Good!
Okay.
I'll handle this.
Turn.
I don't need yours. I'll handle this.
Here we go. Please.
It's my turn.
My turn. Here we go.
I'll handle this.
You're in the Super Stone Saber!
Right!
How about this?
Go!
I
suppose as a thank you.
I'll handle it. Arcus active.
I'll handle this.
Okay. There you go.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
Horrendous shield! Crystal Saber!
My turn. Arcus, active.
It's my turn.
How about this? Ha.
My turn.
Thank you.
Go!
Huh. I suppose I should thank you.
Leave it to me!
How about this? Go!
There!
My turn. Very well.
Should have found me.
No way! Go!
Arcus.
My turn. There you go. Gets eliminated. Let's get going.
I did it!
A matter of course.
Did it.
That was tough.
I thought we were done for.
I have no intention of letting filthy beasts get the better of me, trained or otherwise.
Honestly now, this is no laughing matter, you know.
Look who's talking. You're grinning like an idiot.
Not as much as you are.
There they go.
I don't think we could have wrapped this month's field study up more perfectly if we'd tried.
We were all able to form combat links with one another, too.
Damn.
We're not through the woods just yet, it would seem.
Road.
You've pushed your luck one step too far this time! Are you that desperate to be thrown in a cell with regnants?
If you want to arrest us, go right ahead.
Lord Eusis! What are you doing here? I thought you'd been locked in the mansion!
I chose to return to my studies. Well, what's it to be? Accusing my classmates of this crime will implicate me as well.
We couldn't possibly point our rifles at Lord Eusis.
Silence! Not even Lord Eusis has the right to trespass in a military facility! Much less to release a suspect in our custody, directly opposing the orders of His Grace the Duke.
Enough! We may not be the best of friends, but I am Eusis Albarea. I will not simply stand by and watch as one of my classmates is arrested under false charges and used in a tool in some political war.
Lord Eusis.
Eusis?
We have our orders, and nothing you say will change that. Disarm them, men, Lord Eusis included.
That will not be necessary.
What?
Impossible.
Lord Rufus? Lord Rufus?
We'd heard you were in the capital.
How? Why are you...
I received a message from the Academy at noon today. And I returned by airship as quickly as I could. With your instructor.
What?
Looks like you've all done a fine job.
Instructor Sarah?
What are you doing here?
I've been filled in on the circumstances, more or less. I'll take care of matters here. You all return to your posts at once.
But, Lord Rufus, with all due respect...
I've already informed my father. Or do you intend to embarrass me beyond your other transgressions?
No, of course not! Second company, withdraw! Sir!
Please, excuse us.
You can tell they're well-trained, if nothing else.
The Provincial Army takes its training very seriously, of course. though I resent the mere notion that it could be misused so grievously.
I'm sure you do.
So, what brings you here, Instructor? Seriously, why are you here?
Your timing is a little too convenient.
Did you come after receiving word from the Provincial Army?
Nope. I actually heard about what was happening a little earlier from a friend of mine.
As soon as the news reached my ears, I shot to my feet and got right in contact with the Director here.
And he was kind enough to give me a ride on his airship back from the capital.
I don't know what to say.
Honestly, you seem to be prepared for virtually everything. Wait a second.
Director?
Oh, you don't know yet, do you?
I also serve as a permanent member of the Academy's Board of Directors. Perhaps we'll have the opportunity to meet again in that capacity.
The Board of Directors?
Why is this the first I'm hearing of this?
I decided to keep it a secret so I could see the look on your face when you found out. I'm not the only member of the board, though, of course. I'm simply one of three permanent members.
That explains why you knew so much about Class 7.
Way too well prepared.
Still, I had no idea my father would attempt something so foolish while I was away. He's always been an obstinate man, but he's simply gone too far this time. As a member of the Academy's board, I cannot remotely condone the unlawful arrest of a student.
Rufus.
Thank you for your concern.
So that's Class 7, eh? A little rough around the edges, but they managed to get through in one piece. I think I see now why you're so fixated on them, Sarah. And Rufus Alborea. I've heard people say he's the sharpest noble of the bunch, but still.
What business could he possibly have over by the canyon so early in the morning? Is that what you were about to ask?
Who are you?
Pay me no mind. I'm but a low-ranking noble. I've been watching over those young students to see what they're capable of, much like yourself.
Really now? You'll forgive me for asking, but you look awfully like someone a couple of acquaintances mentioned to me a long time ago. You wouldn't happen to have some fancy-sounding stage name or anything, would you?
Ha ha! You'll just have to find that out on your own. Your acquaintances wouldn't be a certain innocent young couple from a foreign land, though, would they?
You'll just have to find that out on your own.
Indeed. Well, if you'll please excuse me, it's almost time for the airship to depart, and I really must be getting back to Heimdall. May we meet again, young Bracer? Do give my regards to the Purple Lightning, if you would.
As if the situation weren't messy enough, it seems we've got another source of trouble on our hands now. I'd better let the others know, just in case.
And you call yourselves teenagers. Unlike me, you actually get to go to sleep every night. You should be full of energy by this point in the day.
Give me a break.
Considering all that's happened this weekend, I think we can be forgiven for being a little tired.
Well, that's certainly true enough. Group B had their fair share of problems to deal with as well, but they weren't quite as serious as yours. Although they were of a similar nature.
What do you mean exactly?
Did they also wind up getting involved in a conflict between the two factions?
More or less. Saint Arc is another territory belonging to one of the four great houses, after all. So they got themselves caught up in a bit of trouble. The four of them managed to get through it together in the end, though.
Well, that's good.
That's a relief, yeah.
Sarah, just what kind of mirror did they pour into buffing up Aurok's fort anyway? What we saw was nuts.
So I've heard. And the Provincial Army isn't the only force trying to improve its armaments. The Imperial Army is doing the same. With the Blood and Iron Chancellor and his 20 armored divisions squarely at the center.
Really?
How should the Military Academy... Well, how should we act in a situation like this? Thor's graduates join both the Provincial and Imperial armies, right?
That's nothing you need to be worrying about. Not right now, at least. You're at the Academy to learn. That's all you should be focusing on. While you're there, it's true that you may be forced to acknowledge some of the more unpleasant realities of Erebonia. But I believe there's something special to be gained from that. Something you can only gain now, at this moment in time. So long as you're together with your friends and classmates, people for whom there is no substitute. Maybe when you graduate and go out into the world, much of what you've learned at Thor's will have little meaning. But I still truly believe that sometime, somehow, what you experience as part of Class 7 will be an invaluable treasure to you. It may not seem that way now, but I know in my heart that it will someday.
Instructor.
You almost had me there for a moment.
That was the last thing I ever thought I'd hear from you.
What's with all the laughing?
I'm really sorry. Your words were quite touching, but...
Coming out of your mouth, they were just...
painfully droll.
Something we can only gain now, at this moment in time. So long as we're with our friends and classmates, for whom there is no substitute.
Stop that! Are you trying to kill me?
You kids are awful! I was being serious, you know! Why must this instructor thing be so difficult sometimes? Okay. So glad I didn't have to bust in and save them. I thought it was all over when I got spotted at the fort, though. Hey, hey, White Rabbit here! Uh-huh, everything went A-okay. Don't sweat the details. I did what I was supposed to. No sign of them, though, but I did find a bunch of other interesting stuff. What? Fake intel? Someone managed to get a leg up on you and Gramps? Must have been one heck of a guy. Huh? Me? I'm gonna go meet up with Claire now. Gotcha! See you then, Lecter. I wonder what that military academy they mentioned is all about. Sounds kind of fun. Lammy! Yep, we're done here. Let's get going, Eric Getlem. You're moving up in the world. I've got a little reward here for you. Keep up the good work. Perfect! You guys are the best!
It was the middle of June. The With summer well underway, a rainy spell seemed to hang over Trista. With our field study wrapped up, the other members of Class 7 and I returned to normal school life. But just when we thought we'd gotten used to the challenging lessons and the breakneck workload, a moment of dread washed over us, making our blood run cold.
As you all know, tomorrow marks the start of your midterm exams. I'm no good with all these papers and essays and circling answers, so I won't really be able to help you much. But I'm administering some of your tests, so I'll be cheering you on from the sidelines. Make me proud, class!
Sometimes I lie awake at night and wonder how you became our teacher.
As I recall, aren't you in danger of a lecture by the vice principal if our performance isn't up to par?
Oh, I'm not too worried about that. Most of you tend to get pretty high grades anyway. I can hardly wait to see how well you all do. Remember, the results will be announced next Wednesday. Your scores will be posted on the board by rank, so you can see how you compare to the other classes in your year.
Oh, the sooner this week is over, the better.
I can almost taste the tedium.
I'm not gonna let Emma squeak by me again this time.
Oh, one more thing. They're gonna stick the average score for each class up there on the board, too.
Our class averages?
I suppose their intent is to furnish us with motivation in the form of class bragging rights.
Well, I do enjoy a challenge.
Anyway, I know it's only noonish, but I think that's enough homeroom for today. You guys can stay here and study, or just head on back to your dorms. Up to you. Prez, if you'll do the honors.
Yes, instructor. Stand, bow.